Hello everyone, welcome to Healthy Kadhai. Today I'll be giving you another tip how to make a very interesting and flavored masala, which is dry vegetable masala. This masala will give a very nice flavor and taste to any kind of vegetable which you prepare. This needs to be added as a final step. So let's see how to make this easy and interesting masala recipe. The ingredients required for dry vegetable masala are: you need long. You need only few pieces of long, similarly 2-3 pieces of dalcini, a pinch of methi dana, 1 teaspoon of zeera or cumin seeds, and 3 pieces of moti lychee. Now we simply need to dry roast all the ingredients as we do for other masalas. So once we roast them, they become crisp, then we'll allow it to cool down. Now we will grind it. We have dry roasted all the ingredients and we have to grind it in a complete powder form. My dry vegetable masala is now ready. This is a very flavored masala. You need to add it just before serving, and you can add it in any and all vegetables you want, and it will give a very nice flavor and aroma to the vegetable you are serving. So try making this very interesting and easy Indian masala recipe and let us have your reviews. Thank you.